Building houses. Shelter is one of the basic needs of living beings. We build houses to keep us safe from rain, cold, animals, heat of the sun, etc. In early era, man used to live in caves and under trees. In that era, man was not more different from animals. With the passage of time, man started making shelter for himself. In early stage, houses were made up of wood, leaves, and other similar things. With passage of time, man found new materials and he learned ways of making stronger and bigger houses. Nowadays, houses are made up of concrete, steel, cement, sand, etc. A number of people work together to build a house. For building a house, one needs architect, masons, plumber, electrician, carpenter, and a painter, etc. Building of house is a teamwork which requires a lot of effort, pre-planning, and technique. Stages of house building. Various stages are involved in house building. From foundation to finishing, it involves a number of stages. First stage is building of house is laying the foundation, also known as base. Foundation is made under the ground to support the structure. In other words, foundation of a house is like the root of a tree. To lay the foundation, digging needs to be done. Concrete slabs or bricks are then laid in there. To strengthen the house, pillars are built using steel rods and concrete. Second stage in building of house is wall making. Walls act as a frame for the house. In walls, space is provided for windows and doors. Wall is usually made up of brick, cement, and sand. For strengthening of structure, pillars are provided along with the walls. For a single floor, average height of wall ranges between 10 to 12 feet or 3 to 3.5 meters. After reaching the height of the roof, walls get covered with a flat frame of steel rods in order to make the roof. Concrete is poured into the frame. This structure is watered for a few days. This causes hydration of cement, which makes it hard and strong. After all these stages, plumbers and electricians get to work. They install electric lines, water pipes, and sewage lines in the walls. After installation of pipes, plastering is done next stage in house building. Plastering stands for covering of walls and ceiling with a layer of cement, sand, and water. Cement, sand, water, mosaic, tiles, and stone slabs are used for purpose of plastering. After floor finishing, walls and ceilings of the house are painted. At the end, metallic or wooden frames are fitted into the walls to make windows and doors. Windows and doors can have screens and grills fitted in them for safety. Usually, doors and windows are made before the painting of house. Types of houses. According to geographical conditions, houses are divided in various categories. To live in hilly areas, we have sloping houses, and for coastal areas, we have completely different ones. Some of the important types of houses are explained here. Flat roof house. Such types of houses are commonly found in the plains. At such places, weather remains moderate throughout the year. That is why a flat roof house is perfect for such locations. At such places, materials like brick, cement, sand, iron rods are mainly used to build houses. Sloping or slanting roof house. Such types of houses are commonly found in hilly areas or rainy areas. Sloping or slanting roofs are used to let the rain or snow slide off. The slanting nature of the roof prevents the house from getting damaged. If we build flat roof houses in such areas, they may fall off due to the weight of collected rain or snow. Treehouse. A treehouse, also known as tree fort or tree shed, is usually built in deep forestry areas. It is used for tourism purposes as well as for living. Treehouses are common in African continent. They can be easily found in forests of Southeast Asia too. They are constructed around, among, or next to the branches or trunks of mature trees. They are located above the ground level. Igloo. At places of extremely cold weather, houses are made up of snow. These are known as igloos. Eskimos, people of East Siberia, Canada, Central Arctic, Alaska, and Greenland use these snow huts as their residence. Insulating behavior of ice helps them to protect themselves from outside cold. Stilt house. In coastal areas, stilt houses are made in order to survive during floods. These stilts provide a base for the houses at a certain height above the ground level and thus protect them during flood. That is why it is beneficial to build a stilt house in coastal areas. Material used in the making of stilt house are light in nature. Stilts are usually made up of wood or concrete pillars. Special houses. Special houses usually found in earthquake-prone zones. Light material houses, roller houses are few examples of special houses. A light material house is made up of wood, bamboo, and hollow bricks. This lowers loss of human life to a greater extent. To avoid collapsing, nowadays, roller houses are in trend. Boathouse. Boathouse is a floating house. In India, boathouses are quite popular in states of Kerala and Jammu and Kashmir. Boathouses are mainly used for tourist purpose. Boathouse is a wooden house mounted on a boat with all the amenities. Building materials. A large variety of materials are used in building houses. Some of them are bricks, cement, sand, clay, wood, rocks, marbles, iron rods, etc. These materials are used according to geographical conditions and strength required. Materials used in building houses also depend on their availability. For example, in hilly and rocky areas, due to ease in their availability, stones are mostly used in building houses. Similarly, in forestry places, wood is mostly used in building houses. Multi-story buildings. Due to lack of space availability, big cities have large number of multi-story buildings. From residential to commercial, multi-story concept is available everywhere. In big cities, even offices and markets, shopping malls follow the trend of multi-story buildings. Multi-story buildings are advantages for big cities as there is shortage of space. Amazing fact! Mini Sky City, a 57-story skyscraper of central China, which was constructed in 19 working days, is recognized as the fastest constructed building in the world.